Hello, 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 it's Nate. Okay, I'm dressed pretty weirdly today because today is my first party of December. It's Christmas! Christmas! Oh, it's Christmas. It's Christmas, guys. Yeah, so we have an all-white theme, so I'm just going like obnoxiously all-white. I guess you can say I'm dressed pretty all-white. That is my closet door because my real closet door, anyway, today I will be giving you guys a bunch of like easy gift ideas. A few days ago, National Bookstore sent us on like a shopping spree. We got to go around National Bookstore. Actually, I have footage of that. I'll show you guys here. All right, we are in SM North Ed, so I'm on our way to National Bookstore.
National Bookstore right there. Melly Mel told it real in the music he wrote. Those were the days I remember. We used to be close. Look who I found. What? Why are you here?
Let's get some art supplies. Supplies! Because it's Christmas in our arts. Okay, I need you guys to comment if you're a guy and you always see like nice aesthetically pleasing journals like this, except they're too girly, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh, you have a...
That's see, so cool!
It's like it's a slider.
And we're back! So let me just hit you guys with some super simple, easy, not so expensive gift ideas that you can give to your friends and you can buy it all at National Bookstore. The first thing and my ultimate favorite thing on this list is this prayer journal right here. It's upside down. It's spiral bound, which I am not a huge fan of, but then you look at it and it's like hard bound and it's got a nice little layout inside. Your scripture for the day, your prayer, and then like the Acts template for writing down prayers. A perfect gift for me or your friends who like to write or journal or illustrate or stuff like that. Notebooks. This one's a collaboration between National Bookstore and Rahul Arel. And this lurched term 1917 notebook is like really handy and small and very fancy looking, so I mean, I guess the price is a little fancier too, but I'm a huge fan of this thing. You can never go wrong with writing materials for somebody who likes writing and like journaling and sketching and stuff like that, so it can actually go with the notebook gift. You can give like a whole set where there's like a bag and a pencil case and stuff like that. Actually, I have a pencil case here. Boom. So you've got pretty much the best pencil in the world, Blackwing pencil. The best marker in the world, Sharpies. And then a standard ballpoint pen, which I mean, I really use my fountain pen most of the time. But then, I mean, for a gift, I can't really afford to buy someone a 1,500 peso fountain pen. So this thing is really handy. I mean, you just open it and then you can like, boom, check it out. I mean, I really like this. You can also buy correction tape. I have a lot of friends. I don't know about you guys, but there's always this one classmate that we have that has just a load of correction tape and liquid paper and always uses like correction tape and liquid paper to make sure that his or her notes are always like on point and no mistakes, no erasures. This one's super simple. It looks like an orange. It's a mango. Whoa, that's so cool. If you have a friend who's into books, books are always gonna be a good idea. They're small books, they're big books. These are books about leadership and business. If you like OPL, then there's this good book called An Open Book. And then there's always the option of giving like your favorite book and that like impacted you and it's a part of you and you can give that part of yourself through a book to another person. I think that's really cool. I would give something like The Little Prince or The Chronicles of Narnia, or you know, this isn't my favorite book but it's a classic, The Alchemist. And then a special mention, if you have a handyman brother who is tall and lanky and is always in his room with his drill and construction materials and working on things on his workshop, it's never a bad idea to get him some like sticky things for him to stick things onto each other. Now you know my gift for you, Ryan. Then of course, you can never go wrong with a Christmas card. It's always like, you know, handwritten, heartfelt letters always strike the heart a little more for me than like material things. If you have friends who like to do like watercolor calligraphy or painting or very artsy things, I used to paint, I don't anymore. There's always the option of getting paints for your friends. I mean, Pan Pastel has this like revolutionary new way to use color. Isn't that so cool? No, but yeah, legit. These aren't actually like paints. You apply them like pastel. You use them like... It's complicated, but it's cool. You should get one if you find this interesting. if you found this video helpful and you might actually get one of these things for your friends or family, then maybe it would be a good idea to shop online. National Bookstore has a website and a number which you can call or go to, and you can shop there. And then you can always also follow National Bookstore social media and stuff like that, which actually I'll just leave down below. And remember, great gift givers are always slaying Christmas and getting them at National Bookstore.
Man, it's pretty hot.
Okay, I gotta go. I hope you guys found that helpful. I'll see you in the next Vlogmas video. Let's seize the Carpe Diem together. Thank you.